Cheer, cute girl. She's cuter than a pearl. Yes, I really hope she likes me. Her name is Jackie. She is way, way cuter than Bree.
Hey guys, for this video, I'd just like to start out and say thank you. All you guys have been sending messages. I'm sorry I haven't replied to them as quickly as I said. Like, I've been a little busy, but at least I've replied. Yay! Thank everyone for being so nice.
She's a yellow pair of running shoes, a holy pair of jeans.
Sharing their,
she looks great, cheap
their lives with me after I did my life with you guys.
She's want a piece of chocolate.
Also, it's Valentine's
Take
Day.
Me to a movie.
And yeah, it's
I
ideal Valentine's, my boyfriend Jeffrey.
Now and then she's moved.
His presents though will come to way later than Valentine's Day though. Brown hair, so I got a little something.
She's a soft place to land.
Until then, let me show ya.
She's a warm conversation.
For all the people who are anti-Valentine's Day, I am wearing black. Black shirt.
Everything I ever
my black.
Wanted.
You can see that. Mom that she and black shoes.
Talk about her, I go on
there we
go. And on.
That's what I got him. I got him some chocolate. And a card. And a cute little light. It's cute. Don't lie, you know what it is. But that's a temporary present until his gets here. And I won't say what I'm getting him, because this video will definitely be up before he gets it. It's actually been an awesomely beautiful day today for Valentine's Day. Let me show ya. Sexy blue sky! It's melting some of our snow. You see our snow? Lots of snow! Sexy, sexy snow. No colors though, everybody's like, I don't know, it's like the world's dead. The world is dying! But yeah, for those of you who don't have a person to be with on Valentine's Day, go out, rent a movie, buy yourself some ice cream and some chocolates, and just sit in front of your TV and veg all day. At least make you feel a little bit better. That's what I would do. But, let me put you back down. I'm actually right now just waiting for Jeffrey to get here. We don't really have any plans. Which is fine with me. I like just hanging out with him. But he has to work tonight, which is really sucky. But, oh well, at least I get to see him. Granted, he isn't sleeping. This is a learned pack or whatever. Bye Valentine's, nice message to you, and I wish you all a happy Valentine's Day. And I hope whether you have a person to do this or not, that you look on the bright side of things. If you don't necessarily do it, say fuck it. Get over it. It'll be okay. It's just a day. The sun will still rise tomorrow if you don't have anyone. Your personal coming time. Don't worry. Yeah, much love to all of you, and I'll see you when I see you.
Every